What's up, everybody? So Sam Smith dropped a brand new song. Now, usually, you know, I'm trying to freshen it up on this channel because we just be doing, it's Britney, Mariah, Mariah, Britney, and then we switch it up with some other legends, Christina, you know what I mean? I'm trying to keep it fresh. Let's drop in brand new artists that I don't typically do reactions to. That's what we're going to start doing here. So Sam Smith has a new brand new song, Dancing with a Stranger, with Normani, which I find, like, that was so shocking to me because Sam Smith, when I picture Sam Smith, I'm thinking, like, piano, like, ballad, slow. You know, he's not my type of music, typically. Although I did love Latch back in the day, like, when he did that, like, vibey music, I was living. But I don't love that contemporary, like, ballad sound too much. But whatever. So I don't know what the fuck this song is gonna sound like because Sam Smith and Normani, like, girl, like, what? That's such a random mix-up. But let's hear what they're gonna serve us. Okay. I'm hearing finger snaps. I'm hearing vibey music. Bitch, I put it into existence. Okay, girl, this is very Latch to me. It's got that hot groove. I like his voice. His voice always got that little character, like that little, like he's always going like real deep and like giving you like a little flavor to his, to the way he pronounces things and like does things. Real cute. Ain't that the tea, bitch? I don't think any of us want to be alone. Oh, giving us that key change, bitch. Okay, his voice sounds amazing when it goes higher like that, and that's probably my favorite part of the song at this very moment. Catchy, bitch. Okay, Normani, come through. Ooh, she sounds sexy. This is a perfect sound for her, by the way. Oh girl, she's giving me sex. She's giving me gorgeous vocals. Oh bitch, hell yeah. I love how she's kind of giving you like the Sam Smith like vocal, but in like feminine form. Like it's, bitch, is really giving me what I need. What I'm gonna need them to do, because there's 1 minute left of this song, is I'm gonna need them to harmonize at one point or I'm gonna be pissed, bitch, because they sound like together they're gonna give you sex. Look what you made me do, Taylor. Are they harmonizing right now? See, they sound so alike, I don't even know. Ugh. Give it to us like that. I'm also seeing that this beat, this whole entire song, there's probably no climax. It seems to just, it's very vibey, it's very chill. Which is cool. This is gonna be the bridge. There we go, bitch. Give us that harmonizing. I mean, that's a golden moment, is it not? Like, am I lying? Oh, they sound so good, girl. They need to make a music video to this ASAP. Normani giving you sexual flavor. Maybe they can do like a little tango together. Imagine Sam Smith doing the tango, bitch. Okay, so what that song was, what the fuck's going on with my hair right here? Like, that is just not the tea. Okay, what the song is giving you is very chill vibes. It's very groovy, very like, I just want to head bop, I want to snap, I want to be in the club, I definitely want to give you a little this. It's just very chill, it's very vibey. They sound fucking amazing together. I love how it's like, it's dancey, like it's vibey, but it's also R&B, so their voices just, and then coming together, giving you those R&B vocals. and that soulful vocal with this dance background kind of is a lot going on. I fucking love it. I was gonna say, like, maybe a good climax moment or something, but honestly, I don't feel like the song needs it. It just is the, it's just groovy the way it is, bitch. Like, it's giving you a smooth, cute little song. I'm happy about it. I think that a music video with some, with Normani doing some hot-ass moves, or, like, a live performance, of, it would have to be, like, a story. Like, something needs to go on, or else the performance would be boring. You know what I mean? Like, I don't want them sitting around. I need to... Or you know what you can do? You can have Sam Smith, like, singing, because you know he's not going to be moving. But he could be singing, and she could be dancing. He could be, like, watching her, like, in, like, a seducting way. Like, I don't know, like, touching himself, girl. I don't fucking know, bitch. Like, let's make it crazy. But I like that song. I think it's cool. Let me know what you guys think. And it's just so weird to me that they came together like that. I feel like Normani, girl, is just trying to get everywhere. Like, boom, 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 bitch. Like, put her finger in everywhere. So that way, everyone realizes her greatness, and then she becomes a superstar, because she's giving me Beyonce, but she can sing amazingly, she can dance amazingly, she's gorgeous, she's beautiful, so what, and she can do any type of sound, obviously. She's giving you this, which I did not, like, picture her on, so. Legendary. Let me know how you guys felt about it, and subscribe for some more, let me know what else you want me to react to, and thanks for watching.